Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Funken Dolly. How are you guys doing? Today, I'm here to spill the tea. Like, I can't. This is 2018. They say sharing is caring. I cannot keep all these things about some of these YouTubers to myself. Like, I just have to come here and just talk to you guys and say it like it is. Like, what do these YouTubers think they are? Like, why are they slaying my life like this? I've had enough from Patricia Bright to Pink Mill to Omar Bella. Like, I just have to come here and talk to you guys about my favorite black YouTubers. Yes, if you're coming here expecting, you know, to hear like some real bad tea, no, that's not what this video is about, not at all. Black YouTubers, oh my god, they are killing the game. Like, I don't know if you don't watch some of these people. And just to state that this video is not in a particular order, like of preference, but yeah, I really love these ladies. I admire them. Like, they are just really good at what they do. It's some of them, it's not about just beauty, there's personality, there's just everything. Like, they encompass everything. And to jump straight into this video, Patricia Bright, like, why sis, like, why are you doing a sister like this? I think the first YouTuber I ever watched a video from was Patricia Bright. I even remember the title of the video. It was the British slangs versus American slangs. It was she filmed that video with It's My Riri. I laughed so much during that video, and since then, I think that was in 2018, that was in 2014 or 2013, I think. That was the first time I ever watched a YouTube video in my life. It was from Patricia Bright. She's amazing, she's confident. 2017 has been her year of breakthrough. Like, she's so hilarious, she laughs at herself. Like, oh my god, Patricia Bright is the best. I look up to her, I love her. By the time this video goes up, I don't know if she would have reached 2 million subscribers, but I'm rooting for her. Like, she has worked so hard. I watch her videos, I learn from her. I could go on and on about Patricia Bright, but I just have to stop. If you don't know who Patricia Bright is, right now, just right now, but no, don't leave this video. After this video, just type Patricia Bright and go check her out. She is, like, just show me a hairstyle Pink Mill can't slay. Show me a wig Pink Mill can't make. Show me, Christ, why did God bless a sister with so much talent and leave me out? Like, she slays from a bob to a straight wig to a curly wig. She slays everything. Pink Mill is goals AF. Yes, I said it. When it comes to hair, I don't think anybody beats Pink Mill. I love her. She recently bought a house. Yes, I know everything about these YouTubers I'm going to talk about. Like, no, not everything, but everything they show us. So yeah, I love Pink Mill. Definitely check her out. If you learn how to, you know, make your own wig from any other YouTuber besides Pink Mill, comment down the section below. I'm very interested to know, because Pink Mill is the bomb. Yeah, so after Pink Mill, oh, the next person will have to be Omar Bella. How do I even say it? You know, when you think you've got the worst skincare, problems in the world, and then you see somebody who has real skin problems, but that doesn't even define who she is. Omar Bella, oh my god, she can slay for Africa, slay for all the continents in the world. Like, she is a born slayer. My god, when I look at her skin and how much, you know, she has put in work into her skin, where she is at right now, damn, I sure do know that products actually work. If you invest in your skin, you're going to see results. She's Nigerian. I love Omar Bella. She's the bomb when it comes to makeup. She make it look so easy. Like, why? I had to do my eyebrows like 3 times before this video to get it right. And even at that, I think my eyebrows are looking like cousins right now, not even blood sisters. So yeah, that is the, I definitely had to talk about her. That's a YouTuber I really like. Yes, the fourth, I think I'm on the fourth. I don't know. I don't even care what number I am at right now. The fourth one is Bernice Pezuzu. She is Cameroonian pharmacist. She's graduating soon, I think. Beauty with Brains. I love her. I love her bubbly personality. You know, I discovered her here on YouTube. She's been so nice to me. Really, really sweet. I love to watch her videos. She can do her own hair as well. I'm so envious. Like, when God was sharing talent, why did he keep some of us? Like, where was I? I'm really, really mad. I can't do anything with my hair. Yeah, so I really love Bernice Pezusu. Check out her channel. She is such a sweet girl. And to think that she juggles school, she juggles work, she juggles YouTube. Girl, I admire you and I love you. Thumbs up. And she recently reached 1,000 subscribers, guys. Like, I was so happy for her. Yeah, and I just had to mention her. The next YouTuber I really, really love is Jenny Jenkins. Tell me who you learn how to do your eyebrows from. Like, she's a queen mother when it comes to you. You know, like, I think Jenny Jenkins, she's been slaying like since 2000. Okay, fine. Like, I know that's like major hyperbole right there, but you know, like, when some of us were still in the Vaseline era, Jenny Jenkins used to slay her face like way back. Tell me about, like, this girl has won burgundy hair, she has one teal hair, all the colors of hair. She rocks it like no man's business. Like, Jenny Jenkins, I love, love, love her. She's so talented when it comes to makeup, when it comes to hair, when it comes to fashion. What can this girl not do? Somebody please tell me what Jenny Jenkins can do, because to me, she slays at all levels. Yeah, that's a YouTuber I love. Who else? Oh, how can I forget this girl, Kitana? You know how YouTubers come off like, you know, very serious, they're always slaying, you know, having the whole No, Kitana is not that. To start with, she is amazing when it comes to hair. Oh my God, like, why? I'm really so sad that I can't do all these things that these girls do on YouTube and make it look like ABC. Like, why don't I have this talent? Like, but the thing that marks me the most about Kitana is the fact that she smiles and she laughs all the time. To me, it's very refreshing, you know. I just think YouTubers are always And then to see somebody that comes here is just being herself, genuine. She laughs, she smiles. Let's not even get into her thrift shopping, you know. She breaks the rules on so many levels. You know how to be, everybody thinks to be a YouTuber, you need to change your hair every 2 days in a week. You need to always be shopping designer shops and stuff. No, Kitana could be rocking a $5 t-shirt and make it worth $100. Like, she's really good. I love her. I love her positivity and everything she does. So yeah, check her out as well. I don't know where I'm at with this. I don't know what number I am on right now, but I think I'm going to list 10 YouTubers. I hope so. This next YouTuber, have you ever watched a lip tutorial and had, like, is there even such a thing like a lip orgasm? Yes, I just said it. Oh my God. She filmed a video about the Fenty Stunner lipstick. Hands down, the best lip tutorial I've ever seen. And this YouTuber, did I even say her name? Her name is Alyssa Ashley. Yeah, I think so. She is amazing when it comes to makeup. And she's got hooded eyes. Hooded eyes, I explained what hooded eyes were in my last video. She is amazing when it comes to makeup, her confidence, the work she puts in her videos, the quality of her videos. Lord, take my life. I don't know at what stage I would... I have a long way to go. When it comes to Alyssa Ashley, yeah, she is really, really good. This next YouTuber, I am proud to mention her name. She is a lesson. I am a lesson myself. So her name is Juliet Extra. Talk about curves. She's got it, like, whew. Did you watch her last video? It was a lookbook. She's got curves like, oh my, who can I even compare her to? Like, her curves are banging. She looks stunning, like, you know, boobs popping, flat tummy, booty popping, hips. A Coke, I cannot compare her to a Coke bottle. Yes, that's what I could literally compare her to. Juliet Extra, she's amazing as well, educated. I love her flow, the flow in her videos. You can see that she's doing it for the passion of it. She puts like everything into it. If you're into motivation and stuff, she is definitely your go-to girl. Watch her videos, support your own. She's amazing. I really, really do love her. And I also think she recently crossed the 500 mark subscribers. I am so, so happy for her. Congrats, girl. The sky is not even your limit. It is your starting point. I don't know what number I am at right now. And I don't even care. I've not been counting. But this next YouTuber I'm going to talk about, her name is Summer Aku Vlogs. She's just a breath of fresh air to me, personally. She gets to put out life as it is, her struggles. She's a married woman with what, 4 or 5 kids. Her last son is so cute, Renee. Oh my god, Renee is goals. Like, she shows her struggles with her family, every the day-to-day life of a regular mom and her family. And I think her husband is handicapped, he's on a wheelchair. Like, you just see life as it is, you know. There's so much that goes on when it comes to filming YouTube videos. You need to set up, there's lighting, there's this, there's that. Hell no, she's not into that. She films it as it is, she says it as it is. Like, I really love her channel. It's just such a breath of fresh air, you know, when you're from seeing the glitz and the glam from other YouTube channels and stuff. I just come back to her channel to actually go through reality, to just actually see somebody I can relate to. So yeah, did I mention everybody? Hell no, Shirley B. Enya. I cannot end this video without talking about Shirley B. Enya. Mother classy, mother elegance, her skin. When I get to Shirley B. Enya's skin level, you guys wouldn't rest. She is amazing, so classy, her voice, she's just everything. Shirley, fashion, she makes it look like nothing. Makeup, she is so good at it. She's just so, the aesthetics when it comes to her videos, clean, crisp. Can I get to meet Shirley B. Enya, please? Can somebody, like, you know, set? I need to meet her. I need her to talk some life into me. She's just really amazing. I think she's Ghanaian Nigerian, based in London. Yeah, but she's beautiful, confident. Her aesthetics, I live for the aesthetics in her videos. So yeah, the last person to conclude this video with is Dima Ume. Nigerian YouTuber she's based in Nigeria right now. I don't know, you know how you watch YouTubers do makeup, the beauty influencers, you know how you watch them and it looks like you're watching, you know, Harry Potter. It's magic, like you can't even pick up, you can't, you're not following up because, oh my god, there's just so much happening. 10 eyeshadows going here, this happening here and there. No, Dima Ume, I've learned some of the most basic makeup skills watching her. She makes it look easy. She sits down and she shows you the step from A, B, C, D, and the list goes on. She is really good at what she does. I love her. She's also so very soft-spoken and she comes across as somebody really, really humble. I really love her, like, you know. Yeah, and the difference with her is the fact that she, how do I put it? She is quite reserved. Yes, she slays. Yes, girl. She's doing her thing. I think she also crossed the 100,000, 100,000 plus subscribers. I don't know when I'll ever get to that stage. These are a list of all the YouTubers. I love watching their content. Did I forget anybody? Yes, I did. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. But I really, really love this YouTuber. Sisi Yemi. What in God's name was I doing? How do I end this video without talking about Sisi Yemi? Do you want to see Nigeria as it is? The streets, the roads, the dirty roads, the traffic, the nice places, the Ajebo places, the happening places. Sisi Yemi has got it all. This is one of my wishes for 2018, actually, to discover a Cameroonian based in Cameroon and who just shows me life in Cameroon, life in Douala. I miss my country so much. It would really, really be interesting for me personally to watch somebody in Cameroon who vlogs life the way it is, life in Mashi Central, you know, just everything the way it is, not edited, not scripted. Yeah, Sisi Yemi is amazing. The kind of recipes this woman puts on YouTube, Lord, like, why? You're at work, you're having a stressful day, your head is aching, Sisi Yemi will just bombard you with one recipe, stir-fried chicken, stir-fried beef, this, that. I'm like, Sisi Yemi, why? And the way she tastes the food, Lord, Sisi Yemi, take So, yeah, I love you. Keep doing what you do. She also recently crossed the 100,000 mark. Like, all these people I listed, like, they are doing it. I just really look up to them. I admire them. I love you guys for what you all are doing. Like, This is the end of this video, guys. I've been going on and on, but I love these ladies. They inspire me. They put a lot of work in their content, and my goal is to one day be like them. So that is it, guys. Don't forget to click that subscribe button. Of course, if you're subscribed to my channel, if you're watching this video, I guess I am definitely your number one favorite black YouTuber. You can't tell me otherwise. Thank you for the support you guys give me. This is 2018. I hope we grow the family. Like, just thank you. I just had to come on here, expose these YouTubers, because I definitely believe they deserve way more subscribers than they currently have. Please subscribe to that channel, support them, tell them I sent you. Have a blessed week, guys. Thank you for watching. Bye.